Leticia, congratulations on your retirement. And thank you to everyone who came up with this great idea to record little video snippets to honor you and to acknowledge your wonderful contributions to the County Library. I'm very honored that I was able to be part of your career from our days back in Norwalk to your days in Carson and Manhattan Beach. It's been an honor to work with you. Your enthusiasm and your leadership has been ideal. You've been a great mentor to a lot of librarians as well. So best wishes to you on your retirement and much contentment ahead for you.
Hi, Leticia. It's Jocelyn Mullen. In case you didn't recognize me, it has been a long time. I've heard that someone's going to retire. Congratulations. 30 years with the county is just incredible, and so many of those years at the Carson Library. I can remember your hula hooping and your singing at the CLM meetings. You were a great mentor for staff, and you embraced new projects that were thrown at you all the time. You were everything that a library manager should be in, and I always enjoyed your excellent work and admired you and enjoyed working with you. On the other hand, I heard about the loss of your husband, and I wanted to send you some comfort and love. Life just isn't fair, and I'm hoping that your family will be there to support you. So, Leticia, good luck in your retirement, and God bless. Bye-bye.
Happy retirement, Leticia!
Leticia, today you deserve the grandest celebration. I just wanted to tell you how much I loved working with you. You inspired me, encouraged me, and gave me direction. You showed me how to be the best me. I'm going to miss your energy and positivity. You should be proud of all your career success and achievements. I know your days will be filled with singing and dancing. Have fun and enjoy all your new adventures. Happy retirement.
Congratulations, Leticia, on your well-deserved retirement. The county and Carson communities are so fortunate to have had you as a leader in public librarianship. You have positively shaped so many lives, including my own. Thank you for being so encouraging and so supportive in both my professional and personal life. I can't thank you enough. I hope you have a very healthy and enriching retirement. I look forward to hearing all about your adventures, and I wish you the best.
Hi, Leticia. Congratulations on your retirement. I look forward to watching many adventures of yours through Facebook. I wanted to say thank you for being one of my first mentors and CLMs that I've worked under within the county. You were a model of what it was to be a library manager, to show compassion and passion to the community, as well as being such a wonderful CLM to the staff that you had underneath you. I will miss your singing, I will miss your voice, and I'll miss your dancing. Good luck.
Congratulations, Leticia. Wishing you happiness upon your retirement is particularly meaningful to me, since we worked together over many years and at many places. I'm not sure whether I had followed you or you had followed me, but it began with a production of Cowardly Clyde at the Paramount Library. I appreciate the respect and trust you placed in me in many ways. But this is typical of your caring and professional disposition. For example, you had always sought ways to credit and recognize your staff. Your contributions to a dignified and happy community have been well established and were made possible by virtues that will not diminish in retirement. I am honored to have served you.
Hi, Leticia. Hope you have a great retirement, and make sure you stop by and say hi to us, and feel free to call me anytime. We'll really miss you. All right, take care.
Hi, Leticia. Many congratulations on your retirement. I'm so thankful that I got to work with you. You are incredibly kind and positive and upbeat, and your smile is infectious. I'm so thankful that we got to work together, and thankful for your encouragement even after I moved to South Region. Again, congratulations on your retirement, and I wish you all the best.
Congratulations, Mrs. Tan, on your retirement. It has been such a pleasure working with you for the past 10 years. You've been a great, wonderful boss and a friend. Thank you so much for everything you've done for me over the years. I hope you have a great, wonderful retirement and a new adventure. Once again, congratulations.
Hi, Leticia. Happy retirement. Thank you for all that you do for me and for all of us. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being a good manager. Happy retirement.
Dear Leticia, I'm happy for you that you finally will be able to retire, enjoy your life. I hope you have a nice start for your new chapter in your life. Enjoy your retirement time with your family. Thank you for all your work. And I wish you the best and have a healthy, happy time on retirement party and your retirement time. This is Lydia. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hello, Ms. Tan. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me. I appreciate it very much, and I will surely miss working and seeing you at the library every day. Wishing you the best, know that you do. Take care always, and happy retirement!
Hi, Leticia. I just wanted to send a message of congratulations and to say happy retirement. Most of all, to say thank you for being a mentor throughout my whole career. Just everything in the way you manage and the way you treat people, I've taken a lot from that, and it's taught me to be kind and gracious to everyone that I work with, and as well as to the public that we serve. And I'm just so thankful for those lessons. I will never forget that you graciously welcomed me into your office about 15 years ago. I think more than that. I was a library school student, and you answered all my questions and about my career path, about working in a library, and I'll just never forget that. That you were so open to someone who just dropped by out of nowhere. So I tried to be the same way now with everyone I work with, and to show positivity and kindness and graciousness. Really, it's that's what you're all about, and I thank you for all that. So good luck and happy retirement again.
Hi, Leticia. I just want to let you know that I am truly honored and grateful for having worked with you. You're a great, an awesome manager and mentor. I am grateful truly for all that you've done for me. Most of the things that I know now at CLM, I learned from you. So happy retirement, enjoy. Please keep in touch. I'm always here for you. Bye.
Whether near or far away, may you find that long-awaited golden day today. May your troubles all be small ones, and your fortune 10 times 10. The good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May you walk with sunlight shining and a soul. see. Fill your dreams with sweet tomorrows. Never mind what might have been. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May you walk with sunlight shining and the songbird in every tree. May there be a silver lining back of every cloud you see. Never mind what might have been. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May the good Lord bless and keep you till.